1956, Dwight Eisenhower was president with a plan to build roads, bridges, and freeways. Since then, our population has more than doubled, but our transportation systems haven't kept up. Measure R is a countywide plan, the most comprehensive since the 50s. Imagine expanded mass transit and modernized freeways. Think about light rail to the airport and synchronizing traffic lights. Endorsed by the LA Times and Daily News. Yes on Measure R, the roadmap for traffic relief.